Welcome to my Yitty room. So Yitty is a nickname that I had when I was a kid, and my brother couldn't say Melissa, so he would say Mayitta. And my auntie, she was like, is he saying Yitty? Yitty! And thought that was the funniest shit in the world, so she just started calling me Yitty. And everybody in my family would be like, what's up, Yitty? Hey, Yitty. Like, it was a baby name. Oh my gosh, I hated that name so much because my brothers and sister would tease me with it. As I got older, though, I started to find this, like, warmth and this deep connection with that name because I moved away from Detroit, obviously, down to Houston, away from my family and extended family. And whenever I would hear them call me that, it would just kind of remind me of home and make me feel closer to them because nobody in the entire world called me that name but them. So it's very special to me. So first, I'm going to give y'all a tour. I'm giving away all the secrets. This is what our packaging is gonna be like. It's sustainable. And this is the Yitty Ombre. You know, purple's my favorite color. Let's start with the Nearly Naked. These are neutrals. But we have your traditional, we have short, we have high-waist undies, bandeau bras, bra bras, long line bras, tank, thong, panty. Like, we have this, and you see, We got the Yitty hose. We got the anti-uniboob technology. And this is just thong ass out in the back. This is bossed up brown. See the side? Baby. You know what I'm saying? Snaps in the cooch. We do offer styles like this if you want to wear them underneath your clothes, traditionally a shapewear. Cool. They're super comfortable. But then, you know, we got our fun over here. This is our Mesh Me line. And I got this butterfly print. So we have the butterfly print bra and top. And we have butterfly print leggings. As well as just black, bright ass blue, neon pussy pink. We have this in blue as well, with blue undertones. As well as the we have hot and cool. I love this so much. When I wear this, I get compliments on it. And people don't even know it's mine. They'll be like, ooh, your outfit's cute. And I'm like, batch. It's Yitty batch. This is my favorite. I said I ain't never seen butterfly print all over, and I wanted butterfly print, so I did it. Black, bright ass blue. I'm in bright ass blue, mesh me, panty and top. Look at that. Woo! Neon pussy pink. Boom. The major label line. These are the softest fucking leggings of all time.
These are the shorts. It's so comfortable. It feels like butter when you're putting them on. Butter. So this is my favorite legging in color. My favorite style in major label. My best friend, y'all know Sophia Harris. She is an extra small in the Yitty styles, and she works out in her major label. So the major label is a little bit more casual. That's the leggings that feel like butter, and you can work out in that. And actually the top, let me show you the top, the major label top. What I love about the top is look how breathable it is in the back. So when you're working out, you sweat. It's breathable back there. So you're not just, you know what I'm saying? I love this little cross in the front. Holds the girls. People want to talk about the price point. And I have two things to say about it. We really wanted to find a happy medium between sustainability and great fabrics and technology and affordability. Right now, we're looking between, you know, for leggings and bras, somewhere between, you know, 50 and 69. But you get deals. And also, if you become a VIP member, we knock the price down significantly. The thing is I know how you feel. I know what it's like to want something I can't afford. It's important to me that this feels like a luxury on your body, but not to your bank account. I want you guys to go to Yitty though and sign up to be a VIP member
so that we can help us help you help us, and become a part of the Yeti committee. Because it does give you deals and promotions and two for ones and things like that. And I'm definitely going to do giveaways. And the beauty of this product is, and what Yeti is I don't want you to have to be buying thing after thing after thing. Once you get your thing, once you get your piece, you should be good. Like a quality buy, not a quantity buy. You know what I'm saying? Shipping globally? Yes. We are shipping globally. Eco-friendly materials. So we are committed to sustainability. A large percentage of our fibers are made from recyclable fibers, including our packaging. For some of the lines, for some of the products, we've tried to do tea dyes instead of just regular dye. I'm very passionate about the sustainability of this planet, and I care. So, but I also care about people getting clothes that are comfortable and cute and fit them good. So, you know, we've made the hard decisions and the right decisions, especially as a CEO. I've had to make some decisions, but sustainability is something that we prioritize. We do sizes 6X all the way to extra small. So that's another thing about Yeti. We offer different compression levels. We have a compression level 1, compression level 2, compression level 3. For people who are like, I don't want to feel like, you know, and then there's for people who do want to feel like that, who, like, we're definitely giving you the autonomy to choose your destiny with your body and how you look. Because it's really about creating your beauty standard and being like, I feel good today, I look good today. You can't tell me nothing. Is it shapewear or comfy clothes? Great question. I think that we have definitely blurred the line between what is considered comfortable shapewear. This is the Mesh Me line, which if you wanted to, this could be something that you put underneath. You know what I'm saying? Like, how do I describe this? Like, these panties could go underneath things now. So if you have like a blue skirt or like a sheer thing situation, you put these panties underneath and you're covered. You know what I'm saying? And then you have the top. Bada boom, bada bing. We wanted to just do things our way. Like, I wanted this is what I wanted from this, is a closet of my own shit. You know what I mean? So that it's the type of clothing and undergarments and overgarments that I would wear, my dream stuff. Like the things I'm gonna be wearing on stage. When I first got the prototype of the bandeau, baby, I wore it out. I wore that thing out. I wore it all the time. I was like, thank God I never have to wear a bra again. Unfortunately, sadly, my auntie who gave me the nickname Yeti, she passed. Auntie Carmen, she passed May 2020. That was the hardest thing that had happened to me since losing my dad, honestly. I was very sad. And then I just had this moment where, you know, I would think about her calling me Yeti. And I was like, what if I call this Yeti in tribute to her? She was so stylish and always encouraged me to stand up tall and that I was pretty and I was beautiful. And it's amazing because there's no other name for this company. There's no other name for this brand, but Yeti is perfect. So the name is very special to me, very personal, very near and dear to me, but everything aligned and everything happens for a reason. I created an extension of my music. Feeling good as hell ain't just a song no more. It's possible by putting on a panty that you fuck with, that creates a shape that you want, that you think is sexy and desirable. You want to be a pear? Cool. You want to be an apple? Cool. You want to be a triangle? Cool. Upside down or right side up. If you want to be a circle, bitch, you want to be angular, you want to be up and down, side to side. You can be whatever shape you want to be. Matter of fact, I encourage it. I implore you. Have fun with your life. Have fun with your body. Have fun with your shapes. This body that you were given is the only one you'll ever get. Why not enjoy it? Like I said on the Big Girl Show, you were made in your own image for you to enjoy. And I hope you are enjoying that person.